Living in the light of Christ and the light of His return, so that we are not ashamed at His reappearing. And it is about coming to know Christ and the power of His resurrection and the fellowship of sharing in His suffering, becoming like Him in His death, and by any means possible, attaining to the resurrection of the dead.